This time it's for real. Starting this run in one, and a two, and a one, two, three. Am I a speedrunner? By no means. I just want to go through the game quickly. Quickly wiggly. Sure, why not? Boy. All out for the rain. Well, so much for that. Whoops. Feels really weird skipping basically all of the secrets. Shortcut. And apparently that's not even the level warp. Ugh. Thank you. I only got my life back, at least. Not now, Candy. Rolled one in about 5.5 minutes. Not too shabby. I don't need it. I definitely don't need it. All right. No! Missed the warp barrel. Everyone who says that this level is impossibly hard, I say, really now. Flawless. For having to do that, Sage straight, flawless. Used to having the frog here. Oh, wait. Yeah, now I can just peace out here. Bleep bloop. Bleep bloop bloop bleep bloop bloop. I'm skipping those blokes. But I pushed the button. Oh, that was dumb. Ooh. Wee-hoo. Fucker. Oh, I still could have had him. Oh, well. No matter. Hawk to it. Oh, dear. That was dumb. Whoop. Oh, I wish I had my buddy back. Bit more careful. Quicker if I don't die. Oh no! All right, I'm being stupid now. I gotta stop being stupid. Offered every time. I'm scared. Ow, bitch. Sure, let's do it. Fuck up, just run. Take me a little ways. At least until I can get my ostrich. Ring diddy his ostrich. So much for the ostrich. Damn it. So much for everything. I'm gonna do it again. Clam City. Shouldn't have done that. In a. At least I'm leaving room for improvement. What do you hear there? Mm-hmm. can. That it can. I didn't miss a swordfish. I missed the fucking swordfish. That's exactly what happened. You mother... It's a hell of a shot. I miss the starfish, or the starfish, the swordfish. That took way too long. I thought you were dead. No! Steve. This is the one. Yep. Makes that whole thing so much easier. Don't ask me why, but these blue and purple ropes remind me of Frosted Flakes. Thank you. Zip sliding away. Ooh. It's gonna be worth it. Okay, never mind. We're good. Hey! Oh, that's the quickest I ever went through that one. There's a chance I may have missed the ostrich again. Got the ostrich. I've had a long day. Not seem to get the word swordfish out. Oh no, here he is. Take that while I'm at it. Octopus. Seizure warning. Oh my lord. Thank you. All right. Fine. Maybe I'll get the frog. The whole stage easier anyway. Having a better time with DK than Kirby? Well, I'm making more consistent progress. My problem is I'm rushing it right now, so I'm taking stupid deaths. But I'm already like halfway through the game already. And this is a game that I've beaten. Shit! Beaten several times before. Something tells me because I'm playing it for the internet, it's a bit more cursed. Holy fuck. Damn it! Well, I don't have the fucking frog now. Holy. Moses. One. Five. Honk. Oh, I miss my little buddy. Honestly, I think I had a little more fun playing Kirby. Getting a little too my head with this one because I'm usually flawless, albeit slower. Fucking A. Not looking forward to the blackout basement. Also, I'm getting a little sleepy. So I think after this run, call it a night. I don't think I'm gonna get under an hour at this point, but that'll give me something to work for. Don't even have to touch him. Let's see. Cyclops back saying, call it a night. What else would you call it? At the end of the day, it's night. You're not wrong. Rushing again. Thank you. here we are. Whoop. Really don't want to rush this one. Damn it. Whatever. It's the end. I'm out. I don't care anymore. Time for the worst water level of the game. I'll take that. Thank you very much. No, my fucking swordfish. No. Whoa. Oh, fucking A. Fine. Got three more of them at home. Why am I so bad? To be better. Bigger, faster, stronger too. This level is a pile of butt nuggets. You son of a bitch, get back here! Very aware there's another swordfish. Is it worth going out of my way for? I have yet to determine. Taking it a little slower is definitely a lot better than dying and having to do everything again. Take a little slower this time. That seemed to work. Let's see. Cyclops hanging with me, saying Nintendo must have it in their contracts that all games must have a difficult AF water level. Tell him to go back, get back here, or he's gonna ground him up in a tuna. Bumblebee tuna. Gentlemen, behold! The other minecart level. Huh? Oh, fuck. What have I done? What have I done? Chicken of the sea tuna. Pretty good, actually. Although I think I've had their... Yeah. No way, I'm thinking of Starkist. Damn it, it's pretty good. Almost out. Whatever contractor built those tracks needs to be fired. It's a real safety hazard. I think these are some abandoned mines. They should just board up the entrance completely. And someone needs to call an electrician here because... God, okay. So I said that water level was a pile of butt nuggets. This is an even bigger pile of butt nuggets. Mixed in with your favorite chocolate-covered peanuts. So it's even more offensive. To the point where I'm not even going to try and rush it. I'm just going to play it normally. This is where, if I do die in a run, it's usually around here. Fuck! If it's abandoned, why is the electricity still on? I think it's run by the state. I think it's done by the state. I think because my old apartment complex was like that. Why did you do that? The things get really weird on me. I don't want to die. Oh, fuck me. How? Like, how? I mean, like, how? Like, this gimmick is just total donkey butter. It is an anal stain on what is otherwise a very solid, very good video game.
cog.
What sounded weird? Anal butter? Donkey butter? Anal stain? Dum drum? I actually want DK for this one. That too. Hey yo. And that's why I keep DK for it. Oh, anal butter? We're almost there. Yeah, I'm not gonna clear an hour, but it's fairly close. Quicker than I normally get through this game. I supposed to get something for that. It doesn't matter. Just in case. Now this run's been going. Who needs ya? Doody doody doo. Oh, I'm already doing this so bad. That's okay. This run is nothing to write home about, it's just to set the at the baseline. Means if I can do this in a little over an hour, you can too. In fact, I want to see you do better. My rhino! Oh, he's still alive. I guess. Ow! Yes. Oops. I don't wanna go through there. Fuck it. Crack shot. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, one up. He's wigging ankle bitos. Yap it. Oh no. Fuck off. Happy 1 hour mark. I've got two stages and two bosses to go. Okay, checkpoint at least. Rainy day. Hip hip hooray. Chestnuts coming out to play. Well, not what I was hoping for, but whatever. Okay, this is the last age I gotta worry about. The rest should be easy peasy. Whoa. All right, hard parts are over. Two bosses. It's done. Octua. Time for the big old goon himself. Boom boom. I'm saying, you know, it's because of games like this that our parents and grandparents still think that video games are a kid's only hobby. Well, I mean, how different is it from, you know, TVs and movies? There's shows for kids, there's shows for adults. There's games for kids, there's games for adults. There were definitely some very mature Super Nintendo games. It's gonna be time. Oh, hey, Gino's here. What's up? And dang, I missed it. As with any stream on YouTube, you can always go back and watch. I'm also going to upload the runs individually. But yeah, this is, if you're just joining us, this is Race and Run. A combo show of... Oh, what's that? You know, saying not much. I was just in James's chat, just lurking. Right on, man. Thank you for